everyone. This is the fourth part of my auction. Here's the current choice of background and so on. I will skip to something with the bond band. I don't know for sure if I have this or not, but I'll try. First item in my auction tier 4th, which should technically speaking be the last tier, but I can't say for sure, is me in my full combat and actually moving somewhere here. Assuming I would actually move and ditch my entire current familial structures and just move somewhere for the explicit purpose of more or less having a family. This is roughly speaking what I would look like. Keep in mind I have my backpack where I would put this stuff, including this stuff. So this is what I would look like. This is the only thing that's rare enough in the market right now for big computer gear to actually have worth carrying with me. And this is for two purposes. One, its memory value is such that it helps me find home, so it's a good thing to carry when traveling. It's essentially very good for showing how much commitment I tend to have towards goals. And while it is somewhat finished, it's still not completely battle capable, so I don't know, I feel kind of like I want to carry it with me some more or such. And value seems to be more like inspiration to other people to fight harder, so I would want to carry it with me. And of the extended computer stuff, and of the sloth animal things, I'd probably take the yellow chocobo. The rest is purchasable. Of course, it's mostly emotionally valuable, but it can be repurchased. But the choice, because yeah, if I fall in the middle of the forest, it may be a bit difficult to get a new one, but beyond that. This for the obvious handicraft value, I've explained it before. This because it just feels right, you know. Just feels right. You know, it just feels right. This backpack contains my laptop, empty DVD which can be re-recorded, and the recharger things from my laptop in case I need to recharge it. It is currently probably unusable. This thing jig here on my back contains all the hair loops that I found, all of them at a time when I was thinking of stuff, you know, memory. And these two items you have become somewhat familiar with during the course of this event. That's about it. This is, roughly speaking, item one. I would be allowed, in as much as you can speak of the term allowed when it comes to your own personal whatever. Basically. So this is the... If you guys want me to get married, we can talk about it. We can get to the actual auction part at the end. Now, this... If I add the this package, here is roughly speaking number two. Doesn't include any of this except maybe like that, but maybe I don't know. If you guys want something specific, let me know. This is the teacher, I suppose, substitute teacher package, you could call it that. This is the I'm not allowed to do my all extensions specifically. This is the co-generator package. The, you know, don't get involved in things package. This is the thing. As you can see, this doesn't come with it. That's a basic assumption, like if I'm traveling somewhere, I won't bring this with me. The clothing is roughly the same. There's nothing specific of interest. Once again, I'm carrying this with me, as you really notice. The sword space here. And that's about it. This is the number two, special, previous was number one. So, then we get to the interesting part, if I remember all five of the offers that I was going to make. Number three well, I remember number four was something to do with the AI and number five was something to do with the AI. So let's go with number four. Is that even a word? Yeah. Not that I accumulated about, you know, the interiors of my AI. I think that's number four. Then number five is number five is canceling the entire auction and just opening up a bank account where it can support me artistically. Number four is the interior of the AI, if it includes everything, including game saves, but nothing technically like legal, you know, so it can be traded as a legal item. But yeah, game saves and such. And number three, if I'm remembering this correctly, is all the songs and the associated IPOs, but not the I'm thinking the translation is artistic. Phone numbers, I'm thinking, is the translation I'm looking for, is it, but points from which you would resume if you wanted to keep the same storyline and move on the same piece of art.
Does that make sense?
Seems to be that it makes sense. So, number one is me with everything. Number two is me with my safety belt on. Number three is my AI and everything associated artistically without the ability to continue from them yourself. And number four is the ability to continue from all the points that are stored in my AI without the associated musical rights. Both of which are something that I saw come up as interest points, but I doubt they're going to win. And number five is just that I quit the auction altogether and open up a bank account where you can just donate money to me. You know, I enjoyed this performance here, take this much. Because, as I've said, I'm doing this for the money. I'm auctioning the items because I'm poor. Well, poor is a relative term. You know what they say. Historically irrelevant regarding body mass function. We can find a translation later on that isn't historically relevant. So, it seems from what I'm seeing here that there is interest in basically three categories. I suppose we could say that there's a fourth category, but we'll get to that at the last part, so let's start with this. There's interest in getting me in the fullest term. Let me bring some guitars for you. And to be fairly honest, it's interesting. Then there's me, yeah. Then there's me for the various jobs, like say, can't teach the Game of Thrones group how to properly fight hand-to-hand with each other. These are like specific group 2 offers that I'm watching the price of here go up and down on my screen. That's the second category. Now numbers 3 and 4 have to do with my artistic history, and 3 is, if I remember correctly, without the phone numbers required to continue from the stories that I have saved convincingly, and 4 is with the phone numbers but not with the songs that I want to keep for myself. And if we merge this into 1, which is everything from the AI that you can get without, you know, my IPO, that is my AI dying, then is there any interest in that? Like the totality of everything I've done artistically? Yeah, okay. The Princess of Violin people from Bond Group are interested. Okay. Hypothetically. Which would you guys prefer? That you could never again continue playing with me, like in any way, shape, or form, but you could play to everybody who's ever been in my audience, like theoretically, for an infinity, or that you could never play to anybody in my audience again, but you could play with me for as long as I live. Does that make sense? Makes sense, and the latter option gets what? option gets one. Let's get ladder option. First option. Okay. They prefer the...
Ooh, thank you.
They prefer the first option, like I thought they would. I mean, generally speaking, as an artistic like code group, it's pretty clear that it would be basically a bad idea to accept that offer. So it's pretty clear to say that we have four basic groups here. The third combined group is everything I've artistically done as a single item. That's essentially, I believe, the position of my agent. If that is actually, I assume, or understand where it is sought after. And number four is for me to quit basically this auction thing that I'm growing and go into whatever and just open up a bank account where people can just, you know, legit with me, put money into my bank account, you know, like, you know, do something. Because there's no, you know, option for that right now. So, once again, number one, I pack up everything personal and significant to me. So one item, which seems to be, if I go with the number one option, it'll be the wood sword. For the amount of whoever wants to pay the most to support me going away and having lots of happiness with people. Number two is me without taking all my military stuff with me and sending all the acting groups essentially that I know a audition and going, hey guys, could you like tolerate me there for like a while? I'm not exactly sure what I'm doing, so how about catering and eternal life support and maybe a pile of money? You know, that's number two. And number three is, well, somebody wants my master's station, for example. That's pretty clear. Somebody wants the Belgian witch special. That's a pretty clear one. And these are under number three. And number four is everybody prefers that I quit and don't do anything relating to this auction or whatever thing that I have going and just open up a bank account and tell people to give me, you know, as much as they want for me to continue this work that I'm doing. That seems to be the one that gets the highest rating right now. So, maybe this is fun as some is. So on.
I'm at 1945.
So here is the discussion box. So, did I tell you, is Vanessa or Miss May or whatever aware of the auction's current situation? Thank you. Are you of the opinion that we should? Yes, you are of the opinion. I'll point this camera at me because it's okay. first option then is me moving to a specific location with the person who buys or makes the highest offer for me, and this is tantamount to, well, headhunting, prime sector headhunting. You pay for me to essentially be the employee of the month, as they say, or infinity. That's, as I know, that's what we are talking about here. To put this in layman's English, the Smithsonian history place, if they were to buy this sword that I'm having here as the object that we are actually talking about, so if they were to buy that sword, they would buy the right to add to their perception of world history and my interactions all throughout my lifetime, to support the fact that they would have the right sword from the right family and situation to fit into the historic context of the original thing. So essentially, they would need to buy me before they could buy the item itself. So the first option is buying me. You know, that's the whole thing. Second option is buying me, but only for the service or the service of acting or in the public sphere, as they said. It is the me life. It is when I cannot be sure what these items are actually, you know, for, and you want me to mostly just enjoy and, you know, maybe sign up for an acting movie or something along those lines. It's number two. When you want me to do something artistically relevant, it's number three. And when you want me to just generally open the begging line, it's number four. Have we now got enough of this rule for this auction, so I can just stand here and lift my hand and think of the numbers and watch you guys react until we have a lock on what we're going to do? Is everybody generally in acceptance here when we have a long-term, you know, lock? I'll grab the camera and just see what we have. And this is the image that I usually, you know, lean on. with me those items that I deem necessary for this cycle of learning, and expect to be back relatively quickly. Number three is that I gather all my intellectual properties and all those of the AI and publish them as far as is possible, such as, you know, all the expansion and computer games and whatever, you know. If you think that I own it, then I don't, you know, but that principle. And number four is that I just stop all of my money-making endeavors and just open up a bank account for myself and just let the money roll in and advance at a pace that seems natural. At this round, number one gained the most votes, with number three being fairly close. So, let's do this. Number one. Most of my, as you would call, military stuff behind, and big enough for number three. I publish all my ideas, all the stuff in my AI, all the things that make it an AI. I make it legally available, all the files, all the computer saves, all of that stuff. Number four. I open up a bank account and allow people to pay me money for simply the people paying me for doing my job, and resume working normally, and use that as my source of income. Keep in mind, this auction is a source of income. Someone. Three.
So.
I have settled on a proposition. This is roughly speaking the proposition I originally started off with. I can see a China light up in interest. I propose that we sell this and only this for as much as you guys feel is appropriate. Only this item. Only for physical money. Does that sound appropriate? I will use it as I see fit.